All Holy Night is a perennial Christmas favourite, and just about every singer you can think of has recorded it, especially the tenors. But Adolph Adams' famous melody has a unique place in musical history. When the Canadian inventor Reginald Fessenden broadcast the world's first radio programme on Christmas Eve in 1906, the first carol to be performed was O Holy Night.
The stars are brightly shining. This is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, O hear the angel voices, O night divine, O night when Christ was born. By the light of faith serenely gleaming, with glowing hearts by his cradle we stand. So led by light of a star sweetly gleaming, here came the wise men from the Orient land. The King of Kings lay thus in lowly manger, in all our trials born to be our friend. He knows our need, he gathered us from danger, behold your King.
Holy Night, what a marvellous melody, and beautifully sung there by Ian Milne.